we're getting Nene Dragon Ball Super, but Trunks not the version of Trunks we had hoped for. Himself.
Huh? Excuse me, who are you?
I'm you. It's been a while since I came back this far in time. I wanted to see how my training was coming.
I don't really get it, but I guess you want to fight me. I mean, I don't mind, but I'm really strong. Try not to get too scared.
So the world's at peace now, thanks to Gohan beating Cell. But it looks like that peace has made the younger me pretty full of himself.
Yep.
Just so you know, I'm not gonna pull any punches. You ready? Here I go!
Bring it on. I'm gonna give you, no, myself, an injection of training from the future.
Transform into Super Saiyan now.
As much as you can.
Sure, I'm gonna keep training till I'm even stronger than you are.
I'll have to keep training. I'd be pretty embarrassed if I lost to myself as a kid.
And so young Trunks was growing into a strong warrior, albeit a bit of a cocky one. Trunks went back to the future, inspired by his encounter to train that much harder.
Cool, but he sure had a mean look in his eye.
Oof.
I am neither Goku nor Vegeta. I am the man who will defeat you. Of course, you're the result of the two of us using the fusion technique. I'm Vegeta and Kakarot together. Guess that makes me Vegito. A fusion from the fusion technique, and a fusion from the Patara earrings. I wonder which is stronger.
We have before us Gogeta versus Vegito. The ultimate matchup of fusion technique versus Patara earrings is about to begin.
Are we over at 6 floors? I bet. Even it up. But you also got a big bang. No. Oh, he got his out first. I held mine too long. Oh my god. Oh my god, what? Hello? I'm finishing off the star, bro. Oh, I can't do it! No, I can't. Bah, bah, bah.
Gogeta versus Vegito. The ultimate matchup may never come to a satisfactory conclusion. So long as Gogeta can take a break every now and then, that is.
Until Dragon Ball Super ruined that.
Alright! I'm Vegeta and Kakarot together. Guess that makes me Vegito. What about you? I am neither Goku nor Vegeta. I am the man who will defeat you. Of course, you're the result of the two of us using the fusion technique. A fusion from the fusion technique and a fusion from the Patara earrings. I wonder which is stronger.
We have before us Gogeta versus Vegito. The ultimate matchup of fusion technique versus Potara earrings is about to begin.
Alright, let's go.
It's the Potara earrings versus the fusion technique. Which do you think will have the advantage? You fool! The Potara earrings are safe.
What about the fact that you can never return to how you were before? That seems like a bit of a weakness.
Look at me now.
You can beat me. You're wasting your time.
Do this again, bro. Oh, I mistimed it. Ooh. Ooh. I really wanted a beam sub on that too. Oh well. I wanted to clip him too. Oh well. But every time I rush him, he does super Kamehameha. Hey, you wanna do it again? Oh, he teleported 3 times though. No answer for that.
In the match between the Potara earrings and the fusion technique, Vegito won. However, the future of Vegito's family life suddenly seemed very uncertain.
It's unfused. That's it. That's it.
Goku's father, Bardock, received a gift, one that let him see the future. Learning that Frieza planned to destroy the planet Vegeta, he set out on a one-man mission to stop the dictator's evil plan. Unfortunately, he was unable to stand up to Frieza's terrifying power, and the planet Vegeta was blown to pieces. However, right before he died, Bardock saw a vision. He saw his son, Kakarot, fighting Frieza, and then he saw something else.
Oh, hey, Dad.
You're Kakarot? No, you're his son.
Kakarot? Is that some kind of carrot or something?
Come on.
I see. So Kakarot will have a son. Thank you for this gift, Kamasan.
Kakarot, let us fight! See your true fighting ability!
Dad, why do you want to fight me?
Look at that speed!
What's the problem?
Uh-huh.
Why aren't you fighting for real?
Oh!
god, I can't really attack him that much. Okay, there we go.
For a little kid.
Daddy, you're kind of scaring me.
And here comes Gohan.
Goten, that's not Dad.
You? Yes. You and Kakarot fought Frieza together.
Who are you?
I am your grandfather.
He said that with a puff face.
You're next.
Show me what you can do.
We have to do that one. That's over.
I never thought Kakarot's son would be capable of so much. And I never imagined I'd be able to fight with my own grandsons. I'll have good memories to take with me to the other world.
Pretty sure that was Dad's dad, our grandfather.
Our grandpa? Wow, that's why he looks just like Dad.
And just like you, Goten.
Really?
Goten, don't forget your grandpa's training, okay?
The story of what would happen in the battle between a grandfather and his grandsons.
Captain Ginyu has announced an opening for a new member in the Ginyu Force. The auditions are now in progress.
All right, next.
Entry number 7. My name is Dodoria.
However, not all of the current members are eager to add another warrior to their ranks.
You're an assistant to Lord Frieza. Why do you want to join the Ginyu Force? Are you, like, unhappy with your current employment situation?
You're not looking to join the Ginyu Force just to look cool, are you?
Not at all! I just thought I would be able to be of more use to Lord Frieza if I joined the Ginyu Force.
What a ridiculous proposition. We don't need a new member right now. It'll only make the Ginyu Force less cool.
Right about that.
Why don't we just move on to the fighting test portion of the interview?
Yes, good idea. All right, let the fight begin.
Right.
What's wrong? Why are you being serious out there?
Yo, he is the fastest in the universe, bro. Where did it even go? Oh my. Fastest in the universe, bro. What do you mean? Flex on him, brother.
Darn it! It would have made me look
bad
so cool to be in the Ginyu Force.
I knew it. You're rejected.
Hey, time to use Jace.
Entry number 8, Zarbon enters service.
First Adoria wants to join us, and now you! Alright then, let the fight begin!
We're moving right to the fighting. Don't you want to know why I wanted to join?
No, I don't care about that stuff. Let's go, Zarbon!
We only got room for one good-looking superstar in the Ginyu Force.
That's amazing.
Be able to dodge that. Oh my god, again. And when this happened again. First of all, now.
You know what you got?
You? I'm so embarrassed.
So embarrassed.
Better send a message to Captain Ginyu at once. Inform him that unfortunately we weren't able to find any new members powerful enough to join the Ginyu Force.
But why do you think the captain suddenly decided to add someone new to the Force anyway? Do you think he might be planning on graduating one of us from the Force?
Graduate, that's... But wait, if that happened, then I'd get my solo debut, mate!
Jace, you're thinking about going solo?
Wait, why would you suggest that? Are you planning on doing that?
Don't be ridiculous!
Right, how silly!
Berter and Jace have unexpectedly revealed their secret ambitions to each other.
Oof.
What's in store next for the Red Magma and Blue Hurricane of the Ginyu Force?
You're going to go practice with Piccolo right now, aren't you? Let me practice with you guys.
Videl, I don't think you should...
What do you mean? Are you trying to say that I'd only get in the way?
What's the matter, Gohan? Still getting ready?
Sorry, Piccolo. I'll be right there.
Okay, then. If you won't practice with me, Gohan, then I'll just have to become Piccolo's student.
Oh.
Wait, you're gonna become my student?
Piccolo, let me train with you.
Videl, you're just bothering Piccolo.
Yeah.
No, I don't mind. If you want to train, then be my guest. Now, attack me!
All right, here I come!
Time to get serious.
Oh dear. What?
It's over.
Ignoring all my attacks. Oh, that somewhat makes sense, though. No way.
That's what I'm talking about.
Sorry to keep you waiting. That's okay. Come on. What is that all you've got?
Dude, this is abuse. Oh yeah, I forgot how fighting Piccolo's CPU can be.
See.
What do you think? Do I have potential?
I had my doubts since you're Hercule's daughter, but you're actually not that bad.
I was switching.
Gohan, you'll be fighting with Videl next.
Huh? Me? But...
Yeah.
But what? You've been slacking off during your training lately. You better watch out, or you're gonna be in trouble.
You'd better listen to Piccolo, Gohan. Now come on and attack me.
Okay, here I come.
You'd better not go easy on me.
Is that all you got? What's wrong? Done already? Hang in there, you still got a chance.
You aren't all bad after all. No holding back this time.
I feel like I could stand that combo after that.
Still as fast
as. Let's see what the Ultimate Man Challenge looks like.
Unbelievable!
Good eye, too.
You better not go easy on me. Damn, Dale.
No way! I lost!
See? I told you I was tough. I'm one of Piccolo's students now, so get used to it. Now, Piccolo, what should we do next? I know! How about I practice fighting against Goku? Ooh, or maybe even Vegeta, or both!
Oh, she's going way too far.
Practice fighting with Goku and Vegeta? I can understand why you'd want to fight Goku, but Vegeta too?
Faced with the unbridled enthusiasm of an unexpected new student, Piccolo was at a loss for words.
Come on! I'm ready for more training! Who's next?
Yeah, we're definitely making Videl a Z-Fighter.
The battle with Majin Buu has finally ended, and peace has returned to Earth. However, before long, Goku receives a letter from an anonymous challenger.
Who is it who wants to fight me so badly?
It's me, Goku.
Krillin?
That's Krillin.
You're the one who sent that letter?
Yeah, I doubt I have a chance of beating you, but it's been a long time since we sparred, and I was feeling nostalgic.
Oh yeah? Sounds great to me. Let's go!
Don't go easy on me, Goku. Here I go!
Alright. Let's go, Krillin.
This brings back memories. I can't help thinking of all the times we spawned at the conference. Back then, you always cheated. It's true. But thanks to knowing you, Goku, I got a lot stronger. I'm really glad I met you. Something else.
Hey, Clemmer, you beat. Who's next? Oh, it's Piccolo.
Goku, you're fighting me next.
Piccolo? You? Come to think of it, I did receive more than one letter challenging me to a fight.
Do you remember? The day we first fought, in the finals of the World Tournament.
Oh yeah! It seems like it was just yesterday. Okay, here I go, Piccolo!
Hey, who's next? Oh, it's Gohan.
Dad, fight me next, okay? Gohan? You sent me a challenge too? Yeah, been a long time since I trained with you, Dad. Good point. Well, great. I'm happy we get to train together.
Good thing.
Yeah, but keep it a secret from Mom, okay? Sure thing. Okay, here I go, Gohan.
I see it's gone. Oh, you got Super Saiyan. Hey, he's definitely getting serious now. Super Saiyan 2. Alright, Super Saiyan 2.
Done already?
Oh, that was weird.
That's kind of disappointing.
Exactly.
You're even stronger than I thought, Dad.
Kakarot, enough play! Time to fight against a real warrior!
Whoa, I didn't expect to be fighting against you today, Vegeta.
We never got to settle our rivalry, thanks to Majin Buu.
How time to settle it.
No one denies that you're the top warrior on Earth, but I'm about to knock you down from your pedestal!
From my pedestal? Ha! That sounds like the Vegeta I know. Okay, I won't hold back. You ready?
Don't get too confident now.
That's kind of disappointing.
Where are you? Go! Go!
Speed's unbelievable.
Huh?
Alright, Goku's the strongest. Better than Vegeta.
This isn't finished. I'm going to keep training. Someday I'm going to beat you.
And this side X-Men moves.
I'll be happy to fight you anytime.
Even with the world at peace, the Z Fighters battles will never be over. With their determination to always become stronger, it seems likely that many great battles are still to come.
And let's do this again soon, everybody. I can't wait for our next battle.